Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he starts from pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Ricciardo, Sebastian Vettel, and Hamilton, Bottas, Sainz, Ocon, and Charles Leclerc, Tsunoda, Russell, the Tiger, they've taken a grid penalty, and Gasly, Mazepin, Joe, Mick Schumacher, and Lance Stroll, Latifi, Giovinazzi, Giotto, and Callum Ilott. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. We're boxing this lap. Racing on the exit. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Ahead. Gap to car in front is 1.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Five minutes until rain. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. careful. Expecting the rain to hit us any time now. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. This is your final lap of the race. The forecast suggests this rain is going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment.
Difficult race then on one of the all-time classic circuits, but they persevered to take the win here today. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think we'll chalk this one up to a deft touch on the brake pedal. That's allowed them to challenge down the inside into the braking zones, and ultimately, if you do that often enough, you end up winning the race. It was great to watch as well though, wasn't it? Forget strategy, forget tyre management. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned scrap?
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.